So this one's just a tiny bit tricky because that c to the power of 6 is not where it should be, I guess, technically. And so we just need to rearrange this so that we got c to the power of 6 plus 14c cubed minus 32. So the question is, how do you guys want me to do this problem? All right, let's try substitution, just see how it works, all right? So I'm going to say that u is the same as c cubed, because here I've got a c cubed, and this c to the power of 6 would be c cubed squared. And what that does is it changes this into u squared, because that would be c cubed squared, and the c cubed into just a u. So that's plus 14u minus 32. Now I'm just looking at 32 and looking for a way to split it up, negative 32, I should say, so that I get positive 14. And one that comes to mind first is 16 and 2, 16 and negative 2 specifically, because when I add those up, I get 14u. So 16u minus 2u here. We still got u squared plus that 16u minus 2u minus 32. Now I can factor by grouping. So here I can factor out a u, which leaves me with u plus 16. And on the second set, I can factor out, because this is plus, I can factor out a negative 2, which gives me u plus 16, which is what I wanted really. And so I can factor out a u plus 16. And then I can what I have left over is the u minus 2. But now I want to go in and replace the u's with that c cubed. So I'm still going to have the plus 16 though. So u is c cubed, this u also c cubed, but now it's minus 2. And 16 is not a perfect cube, and neither is 2, so I'm going to leave those alone and call it good.